So as a placement officer, I can tell you very proudly, like we have done placement drives on campus and off campus with around 20 different companies, and so students were placed in MNCs and even a CMM level companies. As JNTU is recognized our college, and all the infrastructure, labs and everything we set up as per the JNTU norms. We can proudly tell that being a four years completed college, we have all the infrastructure as a college who are having a more experience than 4 years. So 2012, the first batch has been passed out, and our college is established on 2008. Apart from that, we are offering bachelor degree courses in CSE, IT, EEE and ECE. We have CSE, ECE and EEE 120 seats allotted, and IT 60 seats. So this year we are starting with M Tech with CSE and even embedded systems. So we have even a MCA for a post graduation. Main vision of Aryabhata is like, so we are not going only to study. So we want to do the things in a practical way. As our management is also from education background, and they have a research experience. Aryabhata is very strongly believe in research oriented studies. So in that regard, even our organization has started a separate department which was named as Circuit Hub. We encourage students who are ready to go for different models. If they are ready to prepare, the college is ready to fund 100% to encourage them.